It's been four generations now that we've been in the farming business.
You know, all the kids have been involved in the farm operations from the beginning.
I don't think there's any better way to raise children than to work side by side with them on a daily basis on a family farm.
Ann also works in the building. She helps out for the first few weeks when the poults are young. And we raise 65,000 to 70,000 turkeys a year.
At one time, turkeys were raised outside. So by moving the birds inside, we are able to protect them from natural diseases. We're able to protect them from natural predators. And we're also able to protect them from parasites and so forth that are naturally in the environment. So we're what is known as a contract grower. Cooper Farms provides the day-old birds to us. We raise them up until they're 21 weeks of age, and then Cooper Farms takes them back and processes them. The three things that I've always tried to instill in my kids is good air quality, good fresh water, and good feed. Then you make sure that the environment from there is comfortable to them and healthy. But we really care for our animals. We care that our neighbors get a safe, affordable supply of wholesome food from our operation.